sunshine we're expecting here in a few minutes.
We have breaking news tonight. A missing Oregon boy may be in our area. According to Metro 911, they received a call from FBI asking them to be on the lookout for Kyron Horman. Dispatchers put out a radio message telling officers to be on the lookout for a 94 silver Ford van with no windows. The van and the boy were allegedly spotted at Advanced Auto Parts on Charleston's west side. Horman went missing from his school weeks ago in Portland. Stay with 13 News and continue checking our website for any updates at WOWKTV.com.